to a circle once again, right here by Wendy's Bojangles. If you're familiar with the area, you know where we are. And there it is, right there. You decide, guys. And you see it getting bigger again. It's getting darker. It's gonna change shape again. We've been watching it for 20-30 minutes. Go up, down, diagonal to the left, change shape from round to an airplane shape almost. This is the highest that it's been and the smallest. I don't know what it is, guys. You know, when you say UFO, you think of aliens, but actually it just means unidentified flying object. But there it is. Changes shape almost to a rectangle now. Right in front of your eyes. There it is, guys. Something strange going on. It's getting huge now. It'll spread out again. And then it'll start going diagonal and hovering. Post this on YouTube and see what happens. It's 3:22 Sunday, August the 4th, I believe. And here it is, right in front of your eyes. Like I said, this is where we are. Cracker Barrel. Wendy's. So we're in Greensboro, North Carolina on Amsley Drive. There's a round object in the sky. It keeps turning round as a ball, then it'll move downward to the left and then just hover. Then it'll reform into a ball. I walked all the way in front of it and it disappeared. I backed up right here at the smoke shop, Highway 55, and there it is again. And now it's raining. Gotta go, guys.